at the furthest southwestern end of Cenderawasih is Kwatisore Bay. The bay has been designated a marine national park. There are numerous fishing platforms called bagans scattered across Kwatisore Bay, especially in the vicinity of Kwatisore village. In Cenderawasih Bay, the main draw card is the presence of numerous whale sharks. The behaviour of the whale sharks over here is very different from anywhere else. The bagans are traditional fishing platforms. Fishermen live there for months on end and spend their days fishing with hand lines. At dusk, massive nets are lowered beneath the bagan. Floodlights illuminate the water to attract millions of bait fish called ikan puri. In the morning, the nets are raised along with tons of these fish. Nets hanging from the platforms attract the interest of the largest residents of Cenderawasih, the whale sharks. Normally the whale sharks are seen on their own with wide open mouths to filter feed on plankton. In Cenderawasih Bay, whale sharks' encounters are completely different. Here they gather together below the bagans, feasting on the small fish that slip out of the fishing nets, sucked out by themselves or are otherwise discarded by the fishermen. A good place to practice your over and under split shots. What makes this area so exceptional is that the whale sharks live here permanently and can be seen almost every day of the year. They don't seem to migrate. Feeding occurs by either ram filtration or by active suction feeding. The whale shark is an active feeder, targeting concentrations of plankton or fish. It's able to ram feed filter or can gulp in a stationary position. This is in contrast to the passive feeding basking shark, which does not pump water. Instead, it swims to force the water across its gills. The whale sharks were gentle and seemed unconcerned by our presence. They swam gently between us, sometimes softly nudging us out of the way. They seemed to like our bubbles and never seemed to be fazed by any of the camera or video strobe lights. Whale sharks in the bay have learned to home in and suck small fish from the net. The fishermen also feed some of the ikan puri to the whale sharks. Maybe that's a way of preventing them from sucking holes in their nets. Many of the nets are in a poor state of repair, and the whale sharks do not miss the opportunity of a free lunch, using their cavernous mouths to vacuum the unfortunate fish through the holes in the nets. The whale sharks come to eat the small fish and in turn attract tuna and other game fish, which the fishermen can sell. This makes the whale sharks a bringer of good luck. The locals believe that the whale sharks are under the protection of the spirits, and therefore fishing them is traditionally prohibited. The fishermen regard the arrival of the whale sharks at their particular bagan as a good omen. Whale sharks are considered to bring good fortune, so the fishermen actively encourage their presence by feeding them scraps of small fish in an attempt to attract greater numbers. Cenderawasih whale sharks are opportunistic and have a feeding behaviour well outside the ordinary. Normally whale sharks feed by filtering plankton, but in this instance they await the dead fish, or almost dead, that fall or filter through the nets. In most other locations, a whale shark encounter is a less than a guaranteed affair and relies on a certain amount of good fortune. It is really an unforgettable experience to be able to swim with these gentle giants just cruising around you. All the fishing activities also attract other game fish and birds. Catching and selling the game fish provides a good income for the local fishermen on the bagan. Our dive trip to the whale sharks of Cenderawasih Bay was organized by Mike Weiss of DPG. We stayed aboard the MSY Seahorse, the Panisi Liverboard, which is a very comfortable sailing ship. The captain, crew, accommodation, food was excellent. to cater for a group of underwater photographers doing between 4 and 5 dives a day requires some special facilities and organization. The Seahorse staff did very well in that department.